like expensive parties, but absolutely beautiful women in absolutely beautiful places.
I think it's important that we use our success as a platform to get back to the community. Speak English, dress Italian, drive German, kiss French, spend hair.
I guess life it tend to feel kinda pathetic when you broke. If you maxing out that credit, it so happens you're a joke. Why'd you bum it like a smoke? Why'd you leave it up to hoe? You a yes or you a no? You a guest or you a hoe? From September to December, you gon' probably need a call. Out in Britain, that's a bloke. Over here, that be a dog. Life will always fuck you over if you go and drop the stove. This is not a diss at all. This is just some inspiration. Money can't buy happiness, but it could buy a nice vacation. Might be onto something you could take into consideration. All I'm saying, yeah, greatness takes a little patience. You by the collar.